Hello dear children, today we are going to learn landscape or its another name is scenery. In this drawing, we always focus on the realistic things, means mountains, trees, water, river and many more. And we always color this drawing in a realistic way. Let's enjoy the activity. For this activity, children, we need pencil, black color sketch pen, A4 size drawing sheet, oil pastels and tissue paper or cotton or waste cloth. Let's enjoy the activity. Children, first we will draw drawing with the help of pencil, then border it and then we will color it. Okay, so first you are going to use pencil. I am directly start with sketch pen. First I am drawing the grass line. Okay. We are drawing the sunset, then some lines. First I am drawing, top it is thin, down it is little fat. So I think you all understood. All these are coconut trees. So what we are going to do, we are going to draw different height of the coconut tree. Some trees are heighted, then some trees are far from us. So we can see all these trees in different sizes. Where we can see this scene? When we are going to beach, that time we can see this scene. Okay, so we drew first the lines. Okay, now we are going to give coconut tree effect to this lines. So first I am going to draw U, ulta U, then ulta V, then wide V and narrow V. So see children, first once again I will show you, ulta U, ulta V, wide V and narrow V. Like this I am going to give this coconut tree effect to each and every line. After drawing this much, children, we are going to do the coloring. For this coloring, we are going to do shading. For that, we need this tissue paper, or if you're not having tissue paper, we can use waste cloth or we can use cotton also. If you're not having anything, we can use our fingertip and can merge the colors. So first, which color we need for this, that we will see. Here we are going to give blue. Little dark blue, then light blue, then we will give yellow, then we will give orange, little bit vermilion hue, which is available in our 50 shade box and even 25 shade box, and then we will use this primary red. Okay, so I arranged the color. It is very easy for you too, and it's a fun with this drawing. First I will give this color up, then I will give this color. Children, if you will use this color like this, it's okay, but sometimes we are having the small pieces of all these colors, so we can use that small pieces like this also horizontally. So it is very easy to color the scenery. So children, if you want to add any violet color or any other color in it, you can add. So I use this cerulean blue first, then I will use this sky blue. It is a light blue. Then I will use this yellow color. Then we will use this orange color. Then this vermilion hue color. And big portion we are going to give this with primary red color. Now children, it is a tissue paper. I am folding it, making it small, in small piece. Then I will hold it like this, okay? So you can use cotton also. And then only I am rubbing it horizontally. Children, I am using it horizontally like this. If you want to use vertically, you can use vertically, but whole this area you have to use that cotton or this tissue paper vertically only. See, we can merge the color and we are getting many more shades. See, lovely it is looking, right? Okay, now what we are going to do? Now I am going to use this red color again, little bit down. And then I will use this black color. So I am going to take a portion of this black color and I am going to fill this black color here, down portion. And the small parts also I am filling with black. Okay, now again I am using this tissue and merging it. So we will get little bit dark brown shade with the help of two color mixing. All things are new for you, but it is very interesting and we will get very nice output of this scenery. Now children, we are going to give this coconut tree effect with the help of this black color. Okay, so I am going to fill this color here. Yes, I am going to draw little bit lines, small small lines here, like a leaf. When we are drawing leaf, how we are giving the leaf effect, like that only we will give. Once again I will show you. I am going to fill the color in this coconut tree. Then we drew these lines, okay, and on it I am going to draw the leaf wala lines, leaf pattern lines, okay, like this. I am going to complete whole this picture, children. Children, are you feeling if it is little hard? So we can do like this also. V also we can draw here. Okay, like this V also we can draw here. Okay, so now I completed all the coconut trees. And I am giving this grass effect here, okay? Children, at the end, if you want, you can make border with the help of black sketch pen or marker or oil pastel. So it will give very nice effect to your picture. See children, our this sunset scenery is ready.